All right, this is an exercise for the posterior tib. We're gonna put a ball of some sort, or you can even use a rolled up towel, in between your two ankles. And then you're gonna slowly lift up and then control it back down. This just biases your ankle in a specific direction. So we'll always go very slowly up, very slowly down. If you need something to hang on to, grab a pole or a rig so that you don't lose your balance. Slow all the way up, slow all the way down.